Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 59 Chevrolet Impala. And this one is looking really sharp. That red's a real attention getter, that's for sure. You can see it's got the quad headlights up front and tons of chrome. It looks slick. And even up on top of the fender here, you got that extra trim. It's kind of rocket inspired, goes along there. Very cool. And this one's rolling on a giant set of aftermarket rims, and it's got the disc brakes up front. And these had the wraparound windshield, as you can see. That's all looking really nice too. And plenty of extra trim on these. Even little things like around the door handle there. And you got your Impala badge here with the flags. Very sharp. And then of course, you know, by this time, the fins were starting to be laid over. So it's got the flat fins. And then I always like these antennas. It's got the dual antennas that are laid back in an angle. And it looks really custom. And the fenders at this time, they're not skirted, but they have that skirted appearance. Because they kind of cover half the wheel there. And the interior of this car, very sharp. You can see it's got that little notch cut out in the back seat there with the little flag emblem and everything. All the door panels, everything matches. And it has the 50-50 split bench seat there. And the nice big steering wheel with the horn hoop and everything. And a really cool set of gauges, all chrome. And you got your oil pressure, temperature, 120 mile an hour speedometer. And somebody's added a tach to the column here as well. That's a very cool looking car. And this is a manual transmission car, as you can see. It's got the shifter down there on the floor. I mean, it's looking really sharp. Here, let's take a look at what they got under the hood. I mean, it looks smooth all the way around, no doubt. Here, we'll go out back and take a look at those fins for you. And it's got those cat's eye taillights back there. Very sharp. I mean, it looks like the Batmobile or something from the back. Very cool looking car. In fact, they've got a little Batman emblem back there. That's kind of neat. Here, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs. This one's got a 383 stroker in it, pumping out 436 horsepower, it says. Man, so that should be plenty of fun to drive. Hopefully you guys can pause that and take a look. But it's definitely a sharp looking car. Anyway guys, I hope you find that interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.